Hello and welcome once again. Today we're in the book of Galatians in the Christian Holy Writings in chapter 5 and starting at verse 22. It's going to tell us what the fruit of the Spirit is. By contrast, the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, generosity, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. There is no law against such things. And those who belong to Jesus Christ have crucified the flesh with its passions and desires. We live by the Spirit. Let us also be guided by the Spirit. Well, how do we know if we're living by the Spirit? How do we know if we're being guided by the Spirit? Well, we'll see the fruit. This fruit that was just listed here, love, kindness, etc. These things will be more available to us than they were in the past. Now, our task as a God follower is to assimilate these characteristics into our life. They're now available to us. And as we grow in our spiritual walk and faith, we become more attuned to these things, more open to receive them and to display them. We should see that as time goes on, we manifest them in ever increasing amounts. And this tells us that we're being led by the Spirit. We're seeing the fruit of the Spirit in action. So I encourage you today in your life to give the Spirit life, to act upon joy and peace and kindness and all of the other fruit of the Spirit and be in tune with them in your life. I hope I can see you again tomorrow, when we'll go on and look at something in the book of Colossians. See you then. Have a good day.